can ignore it. Just delete it.
You have one missed call.
Right. This is getting ridiculous. I've been leaving messages all night and you still haven't got back to me. Who do I need to kill to make a pickup?
You have one missed call.
And last, hey, bats, where you been? I was just calling to find out how you're feeling. Are you getting the hallucinations yet? I know, it's hard to tell these days. You just never can tell if it's Scarecrow again, that little guy with the hat, my blood running through your veins, or if after all this time, you really are actually going crazy.
They called him the Penguin.
Batman for a while.
Good. Last time he turned up, he knocked 3 teeth out of your face. What's up? You miss him?
Like hell. I hope one of them Costas has found and blown the crap out of him.
We can hope, but I doubt it. Word is he took down Penguin and then vanished. Maybe he just left.
Can you blame him? Would you still be here if you were the Bat?
Right-hand man, for sure.
You can't do this to me! I'm the mayor, for God's sake!
I'm gonna save you now.
Please! I shouldn't be here!
To know all about Strange, and how you're tied into all this.
I'll tell you everything. Strange came to me back at the asylum. He told me he had friends, powerful friends, the sort of people who could make things happen. All I had to do was turn a blind eye to his experiments and work on my campaign. He said his friends would ensure that I won.
Who are they?
I have no idea. I never met them. They funded everything. Money was no problem. All I had to do was set up Arkham City and put Strange in charge. It made perfect sense. The scum of Gotham needed to be punished. It would be my legacy.
Strange has been removing anyone with evidence against him and sending them into Arkham City. Enjoy your legacy.
Biometric analyzer. Your health. It doesn't look good.
I just had a chat with our old friend Quincy Sharp. He confirmed that Strange is working with someone else. I'm going to find out who.
What are you talking about? You need to get that blood to Freeze now.
I will. I just need to...
No, you don't. You need to go back to the GCPD. Please, Bruce. For me...
Strange is a madman. You need to stop him.
Hey, Batman, can you hear me? It's Officer Jones back at the museum. Hope you can hear me. I'm using one of the radios Penguin's crew were using. We found something in Penguin's stash that the boys think you might be interested in. We're holed up in the Iceberg Lounge. Swing by and we'll show you.